New this morning, a team of armed crooks pulled off a quick smash and grab, leaving the ATM just in ruins. The crooks hit it at Blanco and Thames near the Blanco Shopping Center. Police say a group of guys wearing masks slammed a vehicle into the machine. They managed to get away with all the cash inside. Police think they may have found the suspect's car a few blocks away. So far, they haven't found the men or the money yet.